Vancouver. My second home. There, I've spent my summer of 2019 for a month, and what supposedly a repeat last year has been halted by the pandemic. Now, all I can do is to look back, thanks for the memories saved by modern technology. My family showed me a little bit of everything Vancouver has to offer. From apple and pear picking, hiking Dog Mountain, kayaking Lake Alouette, to experiencing the city vibe through mountain bike. And I'm more than willing to share some random videos with you with my Vancouver journey. Coming out in Japan next month, all I can do is hope for the best, make a comeback this year, but until then, the sun has to set for now.